little fun. Who's this?
Her name's Heather.
Nice. Whoa, we are short on ice.
Is that not enough?
Nope. Fill it up.
No, what if someone sees me?
Don't be seen.
I'm not doing it.
Do it, or you just drugged a girl for nothing. These tools? Good. You're gonna be my assistant for today's surgery. I'm gonna do all the heavy lifting. You just have to hand me my things. Got it? Great. Let's get started. Blade 21. Noah, I need for you to calm down, all right? We're doing fine. So you just get your MD or what? You know, 3 years ago, I was standing in the same spot you are now. I was a scared kid with a shit ton of debt. I don't know what to do. When I got with this market, pretty much like you are now. 3 years later, I paid off all my student loans and I got $300,000 sitting under my mattress. You missed that. You want to be a surgeon, right? Good. Blade 11. If you want to be a surgeon, I suggest you pay attention. Because you can learn something. Right? Think of this less as organ theft and more as a very well-paying internship.
So how'd the getting of Heather or Lily or whatever her name is go?
Fine. Nothing eventful or worth of note.
You fuck her?
No, Richard, I did not.
You could have. Yo, chicks love doctors. She totally would have gone for it. And if she wouldn't have gone for it, then what was there to stop her?
Do you ever think that what we're doing is wrong?
I don't look at it like that. No, I look at it like, who's worse? I mean, listen. Why do you want to be a surgeon?
To help people.
Exactly. At the end of the day, you want to help people. Now, don't you think it's a little ridiculous that in order to be licensed to help people, you have to pay an ungodly amount? And being a surgeon isn't even that safe a profession anymore. I mean, it's statistically better to be a banker or a real estate agent. They get paid more money in those fields, and it costs less to do it. Bankers and real estate agents don't help people. In fact, I would argue that they hurt people. Look, you do this until you pay off all your student loans. You get out, you become a surgeon, and you help people. That's good for you. Makes you better than 90% of the people I encounter. So don't worry about if what we're doing is wrong. It's financially smarter to be a bad person.
What drug did you give her?
What?
I asked you, what drug did you give her?
At dinner I took some GHB and after that then we went to the hotel room and she passed out and.
Then what did you give her?
After she passed out, I gave her fentanyl. What?
You were supposed to give her supernatural. You gave her the wrong drug. You're supposed to give her supernatural because it's stronger. It'll keep her under. But you gave her might as well have been fucking Tylenol.
I'm sorry.
I don't care. Because of your incompetence, she almost died. It is easy to kill them. You know, you just slit their throats, they die. You can take everything. I mean, if we wanted to, we can gut them raw. Make a meal in a day. But I don't kill them. I let them live, go on about their lives. Makes it harder for me, but that makes me a better person. You can do whatever you want to do. But if I'm here, she's not dying.
Yeah.
Are we good people?
Good people don't exist. Only better bad people.